Good morning, students. How are you all? I am sure you are safe and happy at home. And I am going to make you more happy. How? By telling you story. Because I know that you like to hear the story. So here is the story, A Thirsty Crow. This story is about crow. Crow means kavla. Now, in this story, the words which I underline, that I will tell you in Marathi. Okay, let's start. A thirsty crow. A crow. Crow means kavla. Kavla, crow. A crow felt very thirsty. Thirsty means tahanalela. Tahanalela, thirsty. He looked for water. Water means pani, water. Here and there. Here and there. Ikde tikde, here and there. He saw a big pot. Mutha mat. Big pot of water. He put his head. Head means doka. Head. Into the pot to drink. Drink maje pine. Drink means pine the water. There was some water in the pot, but the crow's big maje choch, big, could not reach the water. Then the crow had an idea. Yukti. He pigged. Uchalne up small stones maje lahan, stone maje khade, small stones, and dropped takne them into the pot. Plop. When he dropped the stone in the water, how the sound comes? Plop, plop, plop. The water came up. He drank the water and flew udne. Away, lamb. Happily, anandane. See, children, this story is about the crow. See, this crow is thirsty. He looked for water here and there. Afterwards, he saw a pot. Then he put his head into the pot. But it was very little water in the pot. So he had an idea. He picked up the stones in the big. Can you see? See. He picked up the small stones in the big and he dropped them into the pot. The water came up. Can you see this picture? The water came up and he drank the water and flew away happily. And for this story, there is a moral. What is the moral of the story? Never give up. In Marathi, what we say? Har kadhi manaychi nahi. Mala he yet nahi, mala he yet nahi. Asa manaycha nahi. Try karat rahaycha. Shevti aplyala success ahe. Apan tyamadhye safal hoto. Okay, children, understood the story? Thank you and have a nice day.